This is simply truth purified water with electrolytes added for taste. We're going to test to see the pH level and the TDS level. Let's pour some water in. Let's test the TDS level first. Turn on the TDS tester. Let's make sure it says 0. Let's put it in and let's wait. 22. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH. 2 drops only. It's very close to 5.5.
Stay tuned,
like and subscribe.